Hey everyone, I got a new tarot deck I thought I would share with you. I saw this first on the Hermit's Cave channel over on YouTube, and it's called Pixie's Whisper Tarot by Loreen, Muzik, featuring art by Pamela Coleman Smith from the Pictorial Key to the Tarot. DivinationApothecary.com is where you can find this deck, and also under Etsy under Divination Apothecary as well. It's a standard tarot deck size and beautiful linen cardstock. As you can see, natural edging with the natural rainbow color shining through, so that's wonderful. You can leave that just the way it is. Thanks to Pixie. This deck would not have come to life if it were not for the genius of Pamela Coleman Smith and her contribution to the Rider-Waite-Smith Tarot. Images here were taken from the Pictorial Key to the Tarot, 1910, and collaged with bits of color from the Pam A. deck. And I do love the coloring of this deck. And the backs have seven, I believe. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, seven repeating patterns, which I love her sun and moons. They are just like mine, which I love, and I had to get this deck because of that as well. Alright. Now I thought we would go through a comparison. Simon has a wonderful flip through over on his channel. And this deck does have a bag you can get on the website as well, and it's a beautiful bag. I thought I had clicked on the right option when I ordered, and I did not, so I am getting a bag, and it will be coming. But you can check that over on the Hermit's Cave over on YouTube. All right, let's zoom in a little. All right, and I'm just going to flip through these.